Everyone's been telling me Hometown is the best barbecue in New York, and holy shit, this place was crazy. They're doing things to barbecue that Texas couldn't even dream of. When have you seen Texas make Asian-style ribs and wings? These Vietnamese sticky wings were fucking unreal. These guys are seasoning the fuck out of their brisket and cook it low and slow for 16 hours. This meat was so tender, it literally falls apart in your hands. And I swear to God, this caramelized thick-cut bacon was better than Peter Luger's, and I'm Jewish. If you're not getting this butcher's platter and making your own brisket pulled pork sammies, you should probably go back to the Arby's you came from.